When I was late teens, 19, 20, I dated a wonderful fellow here in Windsor, and he had cancer, actually he had lymphoma. And that was the first time I had ever confronted cancer and didn't know a